There's no sin and a punishment. But that is
I'm going to answer.